Space itself represents a warfighting domain, and we will be prepared to defend our nation and defend our freedom in space with the United States Space Force.